I'm imagining I'm in the jungle. Can you see the jungle? I'm imagining huge trees over here, long green leafy vines over there, and I'm imagining a monkey. Isn't imagining so cool?
Oh, right. Look.
I'm imagining this is a cave. Yeah, it's made of stone, and there are lots and lots of vines on top. Do you see a cave, Blue? No. Ah, well, it is your imagination. You could be imagining something different than me. What do you imagine this is? Oh! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue is imagining the shape to be. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, 'cause it's a really great game. Yes! Now remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Check this out. We can imagine the paw print to be anything. So I'm imagining it's a frog. Right? You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right? You know, I can tell I'm really going to need your help today figuring out what Blue is imagining the shape to be. Will you help me? You will? Great! To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print!
Right, a paw print! Because that's our first
clue!
Yeah, a clue! And we put it in our
notebook!
Put it in our notebook, 'cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print, 'cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, 'cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, 'cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 'Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do. Come on, let's go explore for clues in our jungle. Amazing idea, Blue. We can skidoo to find out why there's night. We can be astronauts who wear comfy pajamas. Or we can be pajamanauts. Come on. Blue skidoo, we can too. Whoa! Okay, Pajamanauts, our mission is to explore the starry sky in search of the meaning of night. Ooh, where's all that light coming from? Come on. Oh, the sun. Hey, sun. Wait, what are you doing up at night?
Well, I'm the sun, a star that's always shining light.
Always shining, day or night? But then, why is it dark at night?
Psst. Maybe I can help.
Who are you?
A very important planet. Your home.
Oh, the planet Earth. Hey, I can see your house. So, is it light or dark where our house is?
It's dark.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's dark. Right. But if it's dark over here, why is it light over there?
Well, the light comes from me. It's daytime where I'm shining.
But I thought the sun was always shining.
I am, but I'm just not shining on your house right now. Your house is in a shadow, see?
Oh, yeah. Look at this. Over here, in the shadow, it's dark. That's night.
Yeah.
Ah, and over here, where the sun is shining, it's day.
Pretty clever, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, hold on. It isn't always gonna be night at our house, is it? No. Well, how do you think it changes from night to day?
Psst. Over here. It's something I'm doing. I'm spinning. And when I spin around this way, your house will go from night to day.
The Earth is spinning. That's how we go from day to night and night to day.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing discovery, Pajama Knots. So, the sun is always shining...
light.
Light, right. And the Earth is always...
spinning.
Spinning. When the sun shines on us, it's...
day.
Day. And when the sun's not shining on us, it's...
night.
Right. Because we're in a great big shadow. That's night.
Right.
Oh. Ooh. It's getting late, Pajama Knots. We'd better get back home to Earth.
Bye-bye.
Can I be in the movie too? I want to be a fire truck.
Oh, a fire truck in a fairy tale? That's gold, Shovel. I love it. Well, what's something loud that Shovel the fire truck could do to wake up Princess Magenta? A siren. I knew you'd know.
Okay, places.
Ready? Okay. And action siren.
Wee-oo, wee-oo, wee-oo.
Cut! That didn't work either. Take five, everyone. What to do? If roaring, stomping, and a siren won't wake up Princess Magenta, what will?
A clue!
Moo? Oh, you think a moo might wake up Princess Magenta? Worth a try. Moo!
No! A clue!
Oh! Oh! A clue? Where?
On your hand.
On my hand? Whoa! Our second clue! Hey, we need to put this clue in our handy-dandy...
notebook!
Notebook! Right. Okay, so... a hand. To draw a hand, we need four long fingers and a thumb. There, a hand. So, what was our first clue?
Loud.
Oh, right, loud. And now our second clue is a hand. So what could wake up Princess Magenta with loud and a hand? Oh, maybe. but I think we need to find one last clue just to be sure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time. Mail time.
The mail's here.
Oh, mail come time. On.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Josh, I can't wait to watch your movie. Here's your letter. Thanks, mailbox. You're welcome. Bye-bye. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's a letter from our friend.
Hi, Josh. Hi, Blue. I'm making a movie with my stuffies. I made the costumes myself.
It's your big moment. Ready? Clap!
She's awake!
Yay!
And cut! You did it! You woke up Princess Magenta! Oh. Now let's go see the movie we made.
I can't wait!
Great!
Great.
Time to
start.
Oh,
I'm so excited!
It's happening!
Ahoy, Bubblebeard! What floats your boat?
Whoa! Ahoy, Captain McStripes! Will you help me? I be sea hunting for the missing shapes to my pirate ship.
A pirate ship? Cool.
I mean, aye, Bubblebeard!
We're here to help you.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need. First, we need a shape with three sides for me sail.
Which of these shapes has three sides? The triangle, the star, or the oval?
The triangle.
Right! The triangle has one, two, three sides.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need.
Next, we need a shape with four equal sides.
Oh. Which of these shapes has four equal sides? The circle, the triangle, or the square?
The square!
Right! The square has four equal sides.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need.
Last, we need a shape that's half of a circle.
Oh. Which of these shapes is half of a circle? The diamond, the semicircle, or the circle?
The semicircle!
Oh, yeah! The semicircle! Because the semicircle is half of a full circle. Nice job.
Me pirate ship is complete! Thanks, me mateys!
Happy to help. But we still need to find more clues so we can figure out where our treasure is. Come on!
Land ho!
Ahoy!
A clue!
Whoa, you see a clue? Where? Where's the clue?
There!
Oh! There it is! Our second clue. And it's...
me?
Woohoo!
Yeah, Shovel, you're a clue.
I'm a clue! I dig it!
Ooh! You know what we need? Our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Okay. So, our friend, Shovel. We draw a semicircle, a line down and around for the handle, his eyes, and a big smile. There! Shovel! What was our first clue again?
A square!
Ah, right! A square. And now our second clue is shovel. Huh. So where's our treasure with a square and shovel? Maybe. But we really need to find our last clue so we can find our treasure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Yarr!
The mail's here!
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag me tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail!
Yarr! Shiver me parcels.
Mail ho ho, here's your treasure. I mean letter.
A thank ye, jolly mailbox.
So long, me matey.
Bye.
Bye.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who 'tis from.
Oh, look. It's a letter from our pirate friend.
Oh, hi, Captain McStripes. I'm Captain Greenbeard. And you know what? I found a treasure map.
Ahoy, matey. X-mark the spot.
It's where your thinking chair is.
Ahoy. Bye, Captain McStripes.
Arr. Bye, Greenbeard.
Hey, Josh. Oh, an anywhere box. Just what I needed.
I'm a world-famous explorer. And I want to search for the animals that live in the places in my atlas. But I don't know where to go. Will you help me?
Of course! We can go anywhere in our anywhere box. You will help too, right? Great. Thanks. Where to, Explorer?
Can you take me somewhere I can see a humpback whale?
Oh, sure. Where should we go to find a humpback whale? The jungle, the ocean, or the desert?
The ocean!
The ocean! Right, because whales live in ocean water. Ooh, we can take our submarine! Jump in, explorers. It's gonna be a deep dive.
Onward!
I hear a humpback whale singing!
Whoa! Whale coming through! Whoa! Whoa!
Look at that!
That's a whale of a discovery!
Whoa! Bye! Whoa.
Come on, explorers! Let's keep exploring!
I really want to see a lion!
A lion? Okay, we can take you to see a lion. Where would we find a lion? A swamp, a frozen pond, or a savanna?
A savanna.
Oh, a savanna. Right, a grassy place in Africa where lions live. Ooh, let's take our safari truck. Ta-da. All right,
Will you steer the truck with me? Thanks. Beep, beep. Vroom, vroom.
Coming through.
Keep an eye out for lions.
Yes, we made it.
Roar.
What was that?
Roar.
Ooh, a lion. Say roar.
Roar.
Bye-bye. I love exploring. I'm going to go explore the pantry now for some snacks. Thanks for the ride.
Oh, anytime.
Anywhere.
Blue skidoo, weekend two. Oh, hi, Jill.
I'm so glad you're here. Will you be the characters in my play?
Of course we'll be the characters in your play.
You will play too, right?
Great! Oh.
Once upon a time, some fuzzy bunnies searched through the magical forest. They were looking for someone very special. Psst! Josh, we need bunnies.
Oh. Oh, it's me.
Okay, bunnies. Which of these costumes could we wear to be bunnies?
That one.
The white and pink ears.
Yeah! Bunny ears are really long, just like these.
Ooh, let's put our bunny ears on. And hop.
So, the fuzzy bunnies hopped through the magical forest.
Oh, that's us. Keep hopping.
Suddenly, in the magic forest, the fuzzy hopping bunnies grew butterfly wings.
Whoa.
Psst.
Go. Right. Now we need butterfly wings. Oh, boy.
Which costume could we wear to be butterflies?
Those colorful wings.
Oh, yeah! These wings! Because butterfly wings are colorful and shaped like these. Okay, right. All right, let's flap our wings like butterflies and hop like bunnies. Let's do this.
So, the bunny butterflies...
Oh, that's us!
...went deeper into the magical forest, still searching for someone very special, when suddenly the bunny butterflies grew horsetails!
Horsetails? Oh, horsetails. Okay, so, a horse. Yeah.
So which of these costumes could we wear to be horses?
That one!
The brown tail!
Yeah, the tail! All right, let's gallop.
And so, the bunny butterfly horses searched, and they searched, and they searched, until they finally found the very special someone they were looking for.
Who could it be?
The blue bunny butterfly horse puppy!
Ba-ba! Oh! Blue!
The end.
Oh, thank you.
Wow! Thanks so much for being in our play. You were a great bunny butterfly horse.
Ah, that was a great costume.
Oh, It's almost time for our costume parade, and we still don't know what costume Blue wants to wear. Come on. Bow, 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 bow. Come on.
Oh. Hi, Mr. Salt. Mrs. Pepper. What are you doing?
Hi, Josh.
Hello. Hello, Blue.
Bow, bow.
We're making a snack.
For when Magenta comes over.
Oh, great. What kind of snack are you making?
We're making
race cars.
Yes, race cars made out of, get this, food. One for Magenta.
And one for Blue.
Will you help us?
Oh, sure thing.
Hooray! Hooray! Oh.
Will you help? Thanks. Then we can find more Blue's clues. Of which I am one.
A clue? Oh my, that is exciting.
I was one once.
I want this carrot for my race car. It's the shortest.
Then I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay, well, what's the opposite of shortest?
Longest.
Right, longest. Which is the longest vegetable?
Celery!
All right. Well, there you go, Mr. Salt. The longest vegetable, celery.
Thank you!
Shortest?
Longest. I want these circle crackers for my race car. They're the biggest circles.
Well, then I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay. So what's the opposite of biggest?
Smallest.
Oh, exactly. Smallest. So, which are the smallest size circles?
The peas.
Well, there you go, Mrs. Pep. Whoa. The smallest size circles, peas.
Merci.
Oh. You're welcome.
Biggest.
Smallest. I want this broccoli for my race car. It's the bumpiest.
Then I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay, so we need the opposite of bumpiest? I got this one. No problem. What's the opposite of bumpiest?
Smoothest.
Right, of course. So, which is the smoothest?
Mushroom.
Oh, well, there you go, Mr. Salt. The smoothest vegetable, the mushroom.
Merci.
Bumpiest.
Smoothest. Voila, for Magenta. Vroom, vroom.
Voila for Blue. Vroom, vroom.
Thank you for helping us.
Oh, vroom, vroom, vroom. You're welcome. Meep, meep.
Bow, bow, bow.
Hmm? Oh, right. We better get started on that babinka.
A clue.
Hmm? Oh! It's our first clue, and it's on this heart. Ooh. Hey, we need to put this clue in our handy-dandy
notebook.
Chucky! Yeah, I mean notebook. Right. Whew. Okay. So, our first clue is a heart. Draw a curved line up and then back down again. There. A heart. So who could we be baking babinka for with a heart? Maybe. But let's keep looking for more Blue's clues.
Bow. Hmm? Bow, bow, bow. Huh.
Hey, Blue.
Go.
We have all our ingredients. Now it's time to mix.
Woo!
Oh. Mix with us?
Mixa, 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 yeah.
Yeah. All right. Pour it in, Blue.
Awesome.
Now it's time to put it in the oven. What's it?
No, we forgot the pineapple.
Pineapple is the secret ingredient in my Lola's babinka recipe. Customers!
Did somebody say pineapple?
Sure did. We have lots of fruity sweets here at Blue's Bakery.
Hi, Baker Josh. I would love one pineapple muffin from Blue's Bakery, please.
One pineapple muffin. Got it.
Oh. Can I have a pineapple muffin too, please?
I love pineapple muffins.
Two pineapple muffins. Got it. Coming right up. We need pineapples for both the muffins and the babinka. But I'm not sure if we have enough for both. Will you help me? Great! Thanks. So, how many slices of pineapple do we need for the babinka?
Four.
Four. Right! And we have 7 slices. So, if we give 2 slices away to the muffins, how many will we have left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5! Right! We have 5 slices of pineapple left. So, is that enough pineapple for the babinka? Ooh.
Yes!
Oh! Right! Because 5 is more than 4! Huh. Thanks! We have enough pineapple! Now all we need to do is add some to the babinka.
Yum! I love pineapple! Can I have a pineapple muffin too, please?
Oh! One moment, please. If we have 5 slices of pineapple, and we give 1 to Tickety, how many slices of pineapple do we have left?
Four!
Four! Right! And 4 is just the right amount for the babinka! Here you go, Tickety!
Yum! Thank you!
Enjoy! 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, time to put you in the oven.
Slowly and carefully.
Now, we wait. Thanks for helping make our babinka. My Lola would be so happy we're making her recipe. There appear to be no clues in the hall. Whoa! Ooh! What is happening? Oh, I can't see anything. It's too bright.
A clue! There!
Oh, yeah! That clue is bright. Wait! The clue is bright! You know what we need? Our handy dandy...
Spacebook!
Spacebook! Right. Okay, so... Our first clue is bright. We'll draw lots of lines of bright light. There, bright. Huh. So where in the Bluniverse is Magenta's spaceship with bright? Oh, intriguing idea, Captain. But I think we may need to find 2 more clues.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, come on! Mission log. In order to go into the Bluniverse, we are going to need a rocket ship.
Beep, 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 beep.
Whoa! Whoa! Hold on a parsec!
You want to turn our thinking chair into a thinking chair rocket ship? Brilliant!
Oh, but we're gonna need some parts.
Halt, Mr. Salt!
Could we please have those rocket ship parts?
Rocket ship parts?
Mm-hmm.
Now, this is just the recycling. Oh, but of course, Commander Josh.
Thank you. Okay, so, it looks like the first thing we need for our thinking chair rocket ship are two cylinders for our rocket blasters. What do you think we could use for our cylinder-shaped rocket blasters?
The paper towel rolls!
Good thinking, Captain! Those paper towel rolls will make perfect rocket blasters! Okay. Next, we'll need rocket ship buttons. What do you think we could use for the round rocket ship buttons?
The bottle caps!
Yes! Oh, I didn't even think of taking off the bottle caps to use as buttons! Ah, impressive, Captain. Oh, okay. Now, all we need are the rocket ship wings. So, what do you think we could use to make the two triangular rocket ship wings?
The cardboard. Cut it in half.
Beep, boop, boop, beep, boop.
Yes, we can cut the cardboard diagonally for our wings.
Beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop.
Now we have everything we need for our thinking chair rocket ship. Stellar work, Captain. Come on! Oh, that is the comfiest rocket ship ever made!
Star Crew Blue, you are clear for takeoff.
Start the countdown.
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Oh.
Wow! Beep, bow, bow, beep, bow, bow.
Wow!
Bust the groove! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Dance party! Is everyone ready to dance the Josh?
What?
Yeah!
That's my dance move. Do it with us.
Let's do it. Do the Josh. Do the Josh.
Let's see you do the Josh. Great dancing.
Do the Josh. We're grooving. DJ Slip here again. It's time to do the sprinkler. The sprinkler is our favorite dance.
Do the sprinkler with us, like this. Nice. Hey, Blue, is the sprinkler your favorite dance move? Oh. Oh. Then it must be the Josh, am I right? Now? So what is your favorite dance, Blue? We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue's favorite dance is. We're gonna play Blue's Clues, 'cause it's a really great game. Yes. Now remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues.
Oh, right. Paw print. Oh, hey, paw print. Let's do the conga. A paw 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 print. A paw 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 print. Ooh. You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.
Whoa.
Hey, Josh. A dance party?
I'm so excited.
Slide on over for your notebook.
Okay. Thanks, side table drawer.
You're welcome.
You know, I'm really gonna need your help today figuring out what Blue's favorite dance is. Will you help me? You will? Great! To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a...
paw print!
Right, a paw print! 'Cause that's our first...
clue!
Yeah, a clue! And we put it in our...
notebook!
Put it in our notebook, 'cause they're whose clues,
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print, 'cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, 'cause they're whose clues,
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in a notebook, 'cause they're whose clues,
Blue's Clues!
Now we're talking, sit down in our thinking chair and think, 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 'cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do. Yeah. It's getting dark outside for Blue's Clues. Nighttime game of Blue's Clues. Flick on a light for Blue's Clues. It's getting dark outside.
A clue.
Who? You?
No, a clue.
Oh, you said a clue. Wait, where?
There,
that sleeping bag.
There's a clue on the sleeping bag. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a sleeping bag. A line that curves around like this. Another line for the bottom. And a zipper. And there, a sleeping bag. So what could Blue want to do at the pajama party with a sleeping bag? Maybe. But I think we'd better find two more clues.
Look, there.
Oh,
Josh.
Oh, hi.
Josh, look, a squirrel is sleeping. And that bird.
Some animals are awake, but we don't know who. Listen.
Huh. Will you help us figure out which animals are awake? Great. Ooh, come on. I think I'm gonna need your night eyes. Do you see what animal is making that sound?
The owl.
Oh. Huh. The owl is making that hooting sound. Why are you awake?
I sleep during the day.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wow. So, you're asleep when we're awake, and you're awake...
when you sleep.
Very different schedules.
Listen, I hear another animal sound.
Oh. Have a good night, Owl. It's been a real hoot.
Do you see what animal's making that sound?
The bat, right there.
Oh, is that
a bat?
You're right about that.
Well, fancy that.
Why are you hanging upside down?
Maybe it's sleeping.
No, just resting. I don't sleep until later.
Thanks for your help. We've got to get ready for bed.
Oh, right. See you later, bat. It was nice hanging with you. Blue, Magenta, look who's here. And we can't wait to see your costumes. Blue is dressed up as a fish. What a great costume. Okay, Magenta, let's see your costume. Magenta, let's see. Oh, where's your costume? Oh, no. Magenta can't decide what costume to wear. Well, what costume do you think Magenta could wear? Yes! Of course! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what costume Magenta could wear to the costume party. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, because it's a really great game. Yeah. So, remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Hey, look at that. Paw print is all dressed up like a storm cloud. Ooh, spooky. Bye. Oh, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.
Ooh, I've got your notebook, Josh.
Spooky. Side table, is that you?
I'm being a ghost table. Here's your notebook.
Ooh. Thanks, ghost table.
You're welcome.
You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today figuring out what costume Magenta could wear to the costume party. Will you help me? Great! To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print!
Right, a paw print. Cause that's our first
clue!
Yeah, a clue! And we put it in our
notebook!
Put it in our notebook, cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print, cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
You know what to do, sit down in our thinking chair and think, cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do. So, are you ready to play Blue's Clues so we can figure out what costume Magenta could wear to the costume party? You are. Great! Come on! Ooh.
Oh.
Rainbow piano keys?
Yeah!
Cool!
Okay, let's practice. The song has two parts, one for Rainbow Riding Hood and one for the Big Bad Wolf. It goes a little something like this.
Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have.
Then you sing.
Better to see you with my dear.
Then I go.
And Grandma, what big ears you have.
You sing.
Better to hear you with my dear.
Back to me.
And Grandma, what big teeth you have.
And you sing.
Better to eat up all your treats.
That is great!
Great song. Very catchy.
Thanks! Want to give it a try? I'll sing Rainbow Riding Hood's part, and you sing the Big Bad Wolf's. Ready? Let's sing!
Do you want to try it with us?
Great! Ready? Let's sing!
Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have!
Better to see you with, my dear.
And Grandma, what big ears you have!
Better to hear you with, my dear.
Grandma, what big teeth you have!
Better to eat up all your treats!
Roar! Oh, no! Our roar short-circuited the keys! Can we still practice?
I think so. Let's see if we can remember how it goes by singing the whole song again.
Okay, we got this. You will sing too, right? Great! Okay, here we go.
Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have.
The better to.
How does it go?
The better to see you with, my dear.
Yeah!
The better to see you with, my dear.
Great!
And Grandma, what big ears you have.
The better to.
What comes next?
The better to hear you with, my dear.
Oh, yeah!
The better to hear you with, my dear.
Grandma, what big teeth you have.
The better to.
What was it again?
The better to eat up all your treats.
You got it!
The better to eat up all your treats.
Roar! Hey, we did it! Go, go! Hey, Magenta. Oh, Magenta brought a pin the tail on the puppy game for you. You want to play? Great! When it's your turn, cover your eyes, spin twice, and go.
Oh. Looks like Blue's up first. She spins once. She spins twice. And go.
Should Blue go to the right? Or to the left?
Right!
Right! Yeah! Okay, tell Blue when to stop.
Stop!
That was amazing! Blue was so close! Nice job, Blue!
Oh! Now it's Magenta's turn to pin the tail on the puppy. She spins once. She spins twice. And go!
Should Magenta go to the left? Or to the right?
Left!
To the left! Yeah! Tell Magenta when to stop.
Stop!
Wow! Truly terrific tail pinning, Magenta! Now it's your turn. I'll hold the tail, and you tell me which way to go. Just step up a little closer. There! Okay, we spin once. We spin twice. And go! Okay, which way should it go? To the right? Or to the left? Right. Got it. Tell me when to stop.
Stop!
Stop!
That was incredible! You pinned the tail in just the right spot. You're really good at this game.
Whoa.
Ahoy, pirate pandas!
Ahoy!
We need to find a bamboo treasure. Will you help us?
Of course! We love finding treasure. You will help too, right? Great!
Follow us! Yo-ho-ho!
Onward!
Halt!
A broken bridge! We can't get across!
Arr!
Let's fix it, pirate pals!
Ah. What shape is missing from the bridge?
A circle!
Right! We need a circle to fix the bridge!
Shiver me shakes!
I don't see any circles. Maybe we could put shapes together. Which two shapes can we put together to make a circle?
The semicircles!
Yeah! Those semicircles! Because two semicircles make one whole circle.
Yar!
We did it!
Yo ho ho!
Oh no!
We need to fix the basket to fly over the forest in our balloon.
We need to fix the basket! What shape is missing from the basket?
Rectangle!
Right! We need a rectangle.
Shiver me shakes!
Do you see any shapes we could put together to make a rectangle?
The squares!
Oh, yeah! Two squares! Because when you put two squares together, like so, it makes a long rectangle!
Yarr! We fixed it!
Great job, pirates!
Whoa!
Hey! Let's use our telescopes to see if we can spot the treasure from up here. X marks the spot where we can find the treasure. Do you see it?
Ahoy! There it is! An X! Ahoy!
To the X!
Oh no! We need a shovel to dig up our treasure!
Alas! We need to fix the shovel! What shape is missing from the shovel?
A diamond!
Right! We need a diamond to fix the shovel!
Shiver me shakes!
Do you see any shapes we could put together to make a diamond?
Triangles!
Oh, right! The triangles! Because when you put two triangles together, you make a diamond!
Well done, pirate pal!
We fixed it!
Treasure!
Ow, help!
Heave!
Ho!
Heave!
Bamboo!
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Yay!
Wow! That's a whole lot of bamboo!
We love our treasure! Thanks for your help!
You're welcome!
Enjoy your treasure!
Oh!
We still have to find our treasure! Come on!
ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.